I'm not prepared nga eh, tarpwa, ng ordo nga, ang mga mga astigayam. Anyway, ordo nga, ang mga, ma-expound ko, ang kunti ang mga kwa, may sa unududuwa nga kwa, aduti, adjective nga mang describe mo kada kwada. Anya? Takwa? Maybe you magigets mo rin ang sinasabi ko, ang brother John?
Sige lang, auntie.
Father
John. Matututunan din natin.
Yeah.
Iti. So maybe, hindi during your first time nga, when you arrived, new arrival dito sa church, sister, niyaring ko nga Mercy, was telling me that you're looking for me, and then nakikiya akong magpakilala dahil hindi ako marunong magtagalog eh. Ayan, oo, let's say, pati pa ng kita ko magtagalog ito yung elders tayo niya. They're, gusto niya ko lang ni sister ayun na, ni adding ko nga Steve, is punctuality, and he always, kanayon nga ibaga na nga, oh, the newly baptized are more, na mas nainot na nga, oh, may makigimong masapa ng roti. Oh, old time na, the old time members are just, they're not always, they're not conscious about their time. That which is very cool. Always nga, ma-lik-lik sure na ka dyan. Until now, I always which is banag nga ano kung mamabali na haan nga advice ko tayo. So na is giving the example of being early na mapanigil church. His punctual, his faithfulness, iti pamati na he's not a by birth, na he's an Anglican, na na-convert na Adventist. Yet when he was converted, he's faithful to be one. He paid nga na invest na gusto pinakita. And then, he's concerned about the concern na iti. He's concerned about the members, the welfare of the members. He has that character. And concern iti na yung needs the, not only the spiritual needs, but also the material needs of needy members. Yes, God. And nalaka na though strict, and very strict kaya, strict too, pero nalaka nga kasap, no, ibaga, mag-isaw tapay mo kanya na. He always understands. He's so much fidgety. Kaya't po din ni Elder Steve. And Agupay, there are many things that I'd like to say about him. Good things. Pero I can put them into words. Biglaan day to end. Have you told us that we're going to give our tribute to them, elders, that's the last one. Maybe I should have prepared how many paragraphs to describe their napintas nga kababalin. Ano pa yung kaya't nga ipagang hanggang makumpus ng ordo nga. They're good. He's good. He's generous. And many more nga naimbag nga kababalin. Anya? And Brother John, right now, nabiit lang ay kahit hindi in this short time lang nga magkakilala tayo, he's also friendly. He can adapt his, mai-adapt natin, you can adapt your self to our level. You came from Manila, iba ang kultura niyo doon, pero at least you're able to come up with our level. Dilira. Ano? At least, and then friendly. kan abo pa na kababaling na imba na isa nga God bless you both of you we gena imba kada kayo pag mas pay God will bless you more so that you can be more ania ti magbaga ko diyan you can lead the church in a mas progressive our church will progress by your leadership yeah so God bless you
amen.